value the very breath and nature of life, we see that the toaster has become the key essential in ingenuity. First, it brought about the idea of the weapon, and the weapon brought about the idea of greater weapon. At one point, the technology took a turn, and the President of the United States himself said, "It doesn't look like a toaster, we don't want it." So it was at that point that it stood its ground. The very nature of the toaster, the only one thing that improved bread after it's been cooked, the only thing that allows you to put butter onto the very life-giving bread that we make with our bare hands. We were faced with the ultimate task in World War II, and was presented before presidential body. Presidents stuck up for the originator of the weapon, the toaster. So many men have brought ideas up, so many ideas, yet very essentialness of the toaster was proven to be far beyond the greatest of tasks, of design, ingenuity, duplicity, mighty nation of America. But yet and still, the toaster has a history far long before guns, machines, and planes, and bombs. The toaster put forth documentation of habitation and homestead that was followed by Westerners and Easterners in the United States, both North and South. They went out looking to put into their homes the magnificent tool that went along with everyone's counters and everyone's campfires. Was the idea of the toaster that gave us the sense of homestead rather than tribal documentation.